samples in several dark charging experiments. Oh, we could charge it by passing it through some quantum energy clouds.